San Antonio, Texas for the Royal Rumble.
Thank you. Who will be our first entrant? By the way, you don't know how the Rumble works.
Hold on, shut up for now.
She's
talking.
Oh, God, I didn't even hear it. I can't hear it inside this system.
That doesn't matter. Who drew number one? Who the? Oh my God! Mustache Man! He aged a little bit, but...
Holy shit, he looks like Santa Claus now.
He actually got another... Austin Short. Not the
like
other
Santa
Austin
Claus
Short.
From the Santa Claus movie. And who is next?
Who is next? Number two.
In the night, I hear him talk.
Who is this?
Story ever told. Somewhere far along.
Oh my God!
God.
No. No. Is he back? No, I see those JR on those pants. That is John Rodriguez.
Oh, how could you be so heartless? How could you be so cold as the winter wind when it breeze, yo? Just remember that you talking to me.
John Rodriguez.
No.
Is back.
No.
In the WWE.
Good. Seems on World Peace Smash. Seems on Smash, dog.
Along this road, he lost the soul. Welcome to the
song. How could you
be so? John Rodriguez is back in the WWE, and that is just the first surprise in this match. There could still be a lot more. We just don't know until we start this match. John Rodriguez getting ready for his WWE return. It is John Rodriguez back here in WWE. It's been 15 years
since he stepped foot
in a WWE arena. The high difference, 5'6" and 6'4".
Compared to 6'3", 6'3", and 6'4". Shut up, bro. He's Austin Short. What are you on about?
Yeah.
And why are you saying Austin Short, though?
It's not Austin Short, though.
Maybe you had, like, 200 more pounds in there.
Oh, no. My God.
The Austin Short,
though. No. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Strong. Mother, getting fucked me in the butt, Regan.
Now number three,
I'm
AJ
the
Styles.
Reason that your fucking channel ever gets demonetized.
Reagan.
This video is already probably gonna get demonetized for me just for saying that.
Say what?
And now John Rodriguez.
Yeah, I mean John putting up the knee in his mouth. Just like what. I'll stop.
Yeah.
Just like what Clark did to Liv.
Okay.
Who does?
And now John.
Who doesn't? What you mean? Who
it's
doesn't, dog? You mean like, who doesn't like Jesus X Toy? Like, dog, what the fuck?
she knows what it is.
Curb stomp? Oh, never mind.
Curb.
And now who is number four?
Y'all didn't even point out that shorts you aren't commentating. That's sad, bro.
Montez.
And now Montez four is here.
Montez.
Superman punch.
I did my talking in a British accent. I don't know.
Rocket.
But your accent's so good. You sound like this any bit.
I'm supposed to be authentic, bro.
No.
Make a fool of yourself.
Average fucking commentating by Christopher.
Shut up, bro.
Fucking burping, talking about Liv Morgan. Of course.
All I'm trying to say is Clark is a lucky man.
Dallas
no.
is a lucky man? Oh.
Austin Short, because he's, I guess me, technically.
Stupid, never mind, get me off.
Hold on. I'm a Tonga.
You better just say Roman Reigns.
Wait. Come on, I can't say Roman.
Even Roman doesn't hear the Weedle one thing either.
Is legit just says Roman.
Secret Sergeant of Reigns.
I mean, it is his cousin, so I don't know if it's...
Can't believe John Rodriguez back here in a WWE ring. After 15 years. And now there goes... AJ Styles. Eliminated by Tama Tonga.
Power ball, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, my God.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Menace
boy.
Making
you gotta be kidding me.
Debut.
Straight from the garbage can, he is here.
Straight from the garbage can. Crossroads.
Garbage can.
Say
wrestling.
He gets
Cross
in the
John,
can.
I guess. And now, the next. Not done. No way he's done again.
No way.
No, there goes.
I'm sorry. No.
Tomatonga's to elimination, John, and two eliminations.
Having a moment of silence with John just real quick.
Yeah. We're laughing at Manny's boy and John died. And now is that a little wink from Manny's boy to John? What did we just witness? I think they're gonna have some fun in the hotel room tonight. Anyway.
Okay, man. Nope, we're done. Manny's boy on top.
Bro, how does this happen two times in a row for me?
I'm not sure.
What do you mean? This is
God,
the
I feel
first
bad
time,
for
Manny's
boy.
What you talking man. About?
I don't even care about the video. I ain't gonna laugh. It's gotta feel bad for Manny's boy.
You do.
And now there goes Montez Ford.
Montez Ford is gone. Tamatonga.
Yeah.
Alien Dragon on? You can't say that?
What?
Alien Dragon Off with Tama Tonga.
Tama Tonga said. Tama Tonga.
Swanton.
That's just Tama Tonga, man. I feel like it's like difficult to say.
It's not Yokozuma.
Awesome can even say that.
Yeah, and I have a lisp.
And he's autistic.
And I'm autistic, yeah.
No. And now, Tama Tonga.
Is he a smart but boss can be that? And he's autistic? And he's like, actually autistic.
No, Demon Boss not smart, dog.
Demon Boss is a smart. Demon Boss is smart at like Fortnite. I don't even count that. That's just like you being a nobody.
But he's not
or
fat,
smart
though. Like,
Fortnite, though.
Next, yeah, he has a girlfriend.
And now there goes Ilya Dragunov.
Somehow he has a girlfriend. How is autism people fooling the girls and me?
He doesn't even look that bad. He doesn't have Down syndrome like some people. But.
Yeah, like he does.
I've actually seen one like him.
He doesn't like his fucking autism is so bad.
I've seen how he. Just didn't look that bad.
I've seen what any looks like. It's not
it doesn't
that
look
bad.
That half.
Are you like, are you covering him? Oh my, looks so terrible. Is just bragging.
No, I'm actually serious. Bad? He looks pretty average, but I'm really not
bad. You just fucking dick.
You're the type of guy to say that he would look hot, bro.
Awesome.
I would.
Okay. I was talking about Caden. Caden was
telling
yeah, let's just focus back on the match. Yeah. The was still at it.
And now Caden is too real. Oh, also, I forget the. I don't care about the video. I forgot to mention that. Yeah, you eliminated Rey Mysterio last time. Forgot to mention that. And now
Frog Flash. No. This is Gabe trying to look
in
autistic.
The corner,
he is autism.
What did you say?
You can't hurt me. Got fucking
bad.
Oh,
how would
sorry,
you fight
I'm
me?
To Lynn Morgan
nah.
Anyways.
No. did Clark send them to you?
I swear to
yeah.
God. I swear to God. Gabe, don't tell me what it is. I mean, in Lynn Morgan.
Please!
Dom was talking
please.
About.
Please! Please!
What are you talking?
Please!
And now speaking
Booyaka,
of Lynn Morgan, here she is, right?
Shut up.
Hurricanrana, touchdown Western. Here we go.
Game Mysterio.
I don't know. Gabe.
Mexicans versus Mexican. Gabe's the only one commentating. This is the first ever time he's actually commentating. And we're talking
and we like commentate every now and then. We just say random shit.
Like, you know, even Liv Morgan butt picks, bro. Holy shit.
Yes.
And then Hey Glass was trying to act like
yes.
He won it, bro.
Exactly,
I
dude.
That. That's a lot. Not wrong, bro.
Is Liv Morgan talking?
Is Liv Morgan?
I know.
Come on! Come on, put your back into
Liv Morgan is hot,
come
bro.
On, Gabe!
What did you say?
Gabe, no!
Come on. Yeah, Liv Morgan was hot.
Who's
look
next?
Up Liv Morgan on top of Dominic. Yeah. No, and you think I'm being one, two.
There's a Liv Morgan picks in the general again.
Oh!
You don't have Liv Morgan picks?
Who doesn't? Anyway. Back to the match.
Dog,
please,
yes.
Gay, please!
This is sponsored by Pornhub. Thank you.
Okay, no.
Anyway.
Speed one to get your fucking YouTube demonetized.
They're shining! Gabe!
Gabe getting destroyed. And oh my
yes!
God.
Yes!
And I know the deadbeat dad.
Three amigos! Slam!
Three amigos. The deadbeat dad himself.
Deadbeat,
Rey Mysterio right. Actually came from Rey Mysterio's balls. Fun fact.
True fact.
And also, okay. Short kid from a divorced father. I prefer.
Okay, bro. What the fuck,
and
man?
Yeah.
He watches the videos too, you idiot.
Super kid.
Oh.
Rey Mysterio in trouble. Logan Paul in trouble. Logan Paul's gone. Do the hands of Gay Mysterio.
They're not coming. I hope you know.
And now Gay Mysterio.
No, I think that Gay Mysterio fits him better.
Yeah. I think it fits you, Gabe.
That's
it's been
gimmick.
Terribly timed. Gabe, how did you miss that bad? Huh?
If JF walks out again and wins, I swear to God, I'm quitting.
That game says he has a rollback.
Dog, the Rey Mysterio can't hit a dropkick for shit.
And now Rey Mysterio might be out and he is.
talking about how long time that Tama guy's been there.
You're still
talking
about the fact that you did.
Yeah,
Solo
Sokoa. The fact that you're,
Tama Tonga came in at 5 and it's 13 now.
Taking and now,
it all. Taking
it all. School, no more. Taking it all.
Gonna cost Gabe. That is.
Oh, Gabe. Gabe. What are you saying, Gabe? Holy.
I'm not bad at
electric chair. Locked in! No!
Taking it like a man.
Dog, you're not playing this fucking match. Why the fuck are you?
And now Solo's out. Already. One with Tribal Chief.
Let's go.
Let's go, Mama. Let's go, Gabe.
Oh my god. Tama Tonga cooking. I think he has the most enemies. What is for?
The guy's been in here since 5.
Yeah. Excellent. Maybe you should make the case for the tribal chief. And oh my god. Bobby Lashley.
Why the fuck did I say Bobby like that?
I don't know.
It sounded like I was saying BB.
Bruh.
Once again, it's sponsored by Fortnite, so you can say whatever you want.
Sure. I mean, we kind of had this match anyways, so yeah. Thank you,
fair.
Pornhub, for sponsoring us. I really want to appreciate you.
I'm
banned in Texas! Anyways.
Can I get premium?
Can I get premium for free?
I thought you might watch this video, son.
Can I get...
banned. The website got banned, dude.
You guys saw Seth Rollins as the only thing.
You joking?
I'm not even joking. Well, no, not anymore, but like he used to. Like before he fucking got with Becky. I'm not even joking.
No.
Like his NXT like, days.
This Shield Seth Rollins right now used to have.
Yeah. And oh my god, former Tribal Chief, Roman.
Former daddy.
Roman!
Gabe!
Come on, Gabe! Gabe!
And now Gabe lining up the 6-1
line.
Booyaka, 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 booyaka,
booyaka, booyaka, damn, you fine, Gabe.
Not fine, I'm losing, man.
Imagine Roman gets a woman in the video.
I'll be happy,
my guy. You actually might have called another. Surely you fucking survive. No way. Okay, that's awesome.
No way.
Okay, Mysterio watching on. I don't know why his team in Roman Reigns. Or Supreme in both of these.
Gabe Mysterio.
Kill yourself.
Neckbreaker by Roman.
With him.
Who is next?
Thank you for sponsoring us.
Koba.
Koba.
Shut up. Hey, Glass, okay?
Shut up, fat ass. You're not ugly. Fat. You're ugly, you're gay. And you're autistic.
Dog, how are you gonna call me autistic?
Hey, Glass, aren't you dating Piper Niven, though, hey, Glass?
What are you
doing? And then, Game of Steel, you was dating Nia Jax.
No, you're not, Glass. Hold on,
I thought you said it's not that bad for a second.
Schwartz gonna replace me just real quick. It feels good to be
you're
that.
Guy. You're not that guy. You are not that guy.
I don't know what you mean, but I'm just short. What do you mean?
You are not that guy.
So, Short, how does it feel after, Clark sucking Liv Morgan's titty anyway?
You know, he did that right in front of me.
Alright, bro.
And then I ate Rhea Ripley's ass. Too fast.
Yeah, but she got
my yeah, but what do you think, what do you feel about, retaining the tag titles earlier tonight?
It feels good. I don't know why the hell we go from sucking titties and eating ass to talking about tag titles, but yeah.
Can we please go back to the match?
That's how it is around here.
No, dog.
Please.
Christopher.
Oh, Gabe!
That's all I'm about to skins. You know, I'm kind of rooting. I'm pretty sure.
How's Tama Tonga still in this match, man? Yeah, he's a clear.
You shut up. You're
out.
Fat, man.
He came out at 30. I watched
you're
him.
You're gonna be soon. No, look.
Why did you just randomly call me fat, dog?
Cut her.
You know what? I want you
and
at
there goes
WrestleMania.
Koba.
Let's go.
I want you at WrestleMania.
Gabe's been in here a long time, so is Tama Tonga. Roman Reigns might be out.
Oh,
and
my.
He is.
Fuck you, Roman. Uh-huh.
Is that fifth or sixth for Tama Tonga? I think that's sixth.
I think Gabe is three or four.
Yeah. Oh my god, Cody's already out!
That'd be Scorpion.
Thanks very good.
Yeah.
Holy
say,
oh my god.
I thought you said neck, nigga.
Bruh.
I thought your dad watched these videos.
Oh shit,
he does. I thought it was going on YouTube, man.
This is going on Pornhub.
So you have an account to post it to?
Yeah.
So how do you feel short after drinking Rhea Ripley's bath water? How do you feel?
I don't know why you're trying to make this sound weird here.
The thing is, you are weird!
Why?
Dog, I'm about to fucking...
Dog!
Neck break.
No,
Gabe Mysterio eliminates Tama Tonga. Gabe has now been in here the longest. That's Gabe's fourth elimination.
Tama Tonga.
Gabe kind of cooking right now.
Please eliminate me.
There is a Lord.
Can you say give Raisin the award, dog? Who the fuck is Raisin?
Is that like your wife or something?
Raisins?
Yeah.
I'm tripping on it.
Bro.
Hey, why are you looking at my order, bump?
Austin Short, I mean.
But if your dad, like, actually, why? Like, he's, like, looking at my YouTube channel one day and clicks on this video, watches the entire thing.
Oh, not this, dude.
I think we're screwed. Or at least, you know.
Gabe, save the channel right now and take Dave on out.
No. Come on,
it's
Gabe.
On Gabe,
fans. Gabe or Jacob, give us what we need. Or Drew. What was that?
What a move.
What is
that? Hey, Gabe, you're solidly clean.
Come on,
don't let the redneck win.
The redneck.
Dog, you just look at tomatoes.
Exactly, redneck.
Why did he make himself so red, bro?
Head.
Just throw him out at least. Throw some. Why are we walking,
not McIntyre,
bro?
Not McIntyre. No. What are you doing, Gabe?
Get chair. No. And Jacob.
Thank you. Please say.
No.
You're a bomb. He was helping me out. What is it? Jacob, Patrick, you're a bomb.
Bro, what do you mean to help?
Exactly. You let Apple. No.
Carmelo, he don't miss.
Take
if him.
Take you out, bro, please.
Oh my god, Melo. No.
Gabe's targeting everyone besides Davon.
For real. Why is Davon so red, bro? Yeah, it's like you like. It's gonna be thunder and focus.
I can't tell the difference between the Royal Rumble or Arena.
I know,
and
bro.
Him.
No.
No.
Drew's gone.
He's gone. Oh, yeah.
No way.
Target Draymond. Why?
Gabe has been in this match since number 9.
Dog, this is a default moveset that's cooking, dog. Holy.
Default moveset would be.
Superman Punch.
This guy is a default moveset. Jacob has a default moveset.
He's sure. connect. What the? Chad Gable?
Chad Gable.
No.
No.
There goes Gable. Good team. Gabe, you still did good. You got like 5 balloons.
Yeah.
Come now, go.
Chad Gable takes out.
Chad Gable. Clear.
Is that even connected? I can't tell.
Why does Javon have a spear?
No.
Because it's a default moveset.
I forgot, but I didn't know what default was supposed to be.
Oh my god.
How every move to
me. Shut up before you get Piper Niven to kiss you, man.
Piper Javon.
We get Piper Niven on you.
I'll get Piper Niven to sit on you, man. Bro. Christopher was fatter. He can go.
Why? Boston Crab. Doesn't matter if he's dead, but Melo. Oh my god.
And the Beast Man.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Vader's son. It's this Vader's son. Do it for your father. Old mask and everything. And now, already going after Carmelo here. Oh my god.
I'm probably about to give him 5 shots. Bro.
Oh, I swear to God, bro.
No.
Oh my,
I
no
swear
way.
If he gets
no
out.
Way.
Oh my God. No, I'm
killing
myself.
Clutch.
Clutch, baby. Clutch for you, daddy.
Oh my
maybe
God.
Maybe last longer. At least he lasts longer.
Yeah. Oh my God, there goes Jacob.
Can someone get JF
no,
out,
let's
please.
Go. Oh.
Come on, Carmelo.
JF.
Why are we targeting JD? Why are we?
Oh my god.
What did Jay Carter, bro? Right after Jay Carter gets up, Carmelo Hayes targeted him.
No.
He
just
is a dude.
No, baby girl. Okay.
Goat! Goat!
Hikaleo! That's Tomatonga and Tonga.
Oh my god,
Javon,
please, Jake. Oh my god, Jake.
No,
Jake, please. Jake.
No, Jake. Take a Leo, and there goes Gable. No, and there goes Melo.
Try to
save
Hikaleo. Try to save it.
Holy, how much hair does he have?
No, they're double.
What did Jake actually, though, do, bro? Like, what did bro do?
Bro. Let's go. Kind of. So they can double kill.
Take him
out of
here. Yes.
Let's go. Damn. Oh my.
Damn.
Come on, Jay.
Like nothing.
Kick his ass.
Kick him out.
What if my dad just like walks up here and is like, hey.
Bro, what? Braun Strowman, no! Superman, it's over for him. Let's go! Oh, another clutch roll by Jake. Braun Strowman immediately got his as soon as he went in.
Dog didn't even go in.
Yeah.
Like,
Bro got hit when he was like sliding in.
Spear!
Yeah.
He's
no. Yes, Braun. No.
Get J-Bone.
It's all team on J-Bone, bro.
Yes! He's coming! Oh, yes, please! He's on this good way. Yes!
Please, don't no one interfere.
Get him. No! J-Bone.
Braun Strowman's so good.
Where are
we
going
Braun, Jake?
Bro?
What are we
Braun
on?
Braun survives. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, the Vader Bomb.
Oh, please.
Vader Bomb.
Wait, are we going off of like these bad things?
Yeah.
Just falling out of the house, I guess.
Because I mean, technically it's Vader, so. Who's next? Gunta.
Gunta.
Hikaleo's gone. Jake Vader Carter.
I'm Jake Vader at this point.
Yeah, he's definitely better than.
Yeah.
No, Gunther might already be out.
No. What are we doing, Javon? I mean, got Jade at Jake.
Now Jake's just letting him fight. That'd be Jake,
yes.
To be honest.
Yes.
No, don't get Goon
Gunther. You could have got Javon as well.
Braun Strowman get Luther.
Oh my god.
Yes! Jake, make on, the elimination Jake. Of the whole
Do the monkey press.
Let's go, Braun.
No, go to his moveset.
Let's go, Braun.
That's legit with the monkey presses.
Braun Strowman?
No, he didn't. It's a military press.
No, go to moves right fucking now. Go to Kim Braun.
There is no monkey press.
Why are the monster?
No, get a combos. It's probably somewhere in combos or something.
There is no monkey press.
Go to, get a moose.
I already did. There's no such thing as a monkey press.
Oh, let's look at
it's a military press. And oh my god.
No.
It's over for Jake. Come on, Braun, clutch up.
You're a bum. You are a bum.
And
bum.
There goes Jake.
Bum.
Don't disrespect the monster among monsters.
And old. There goes Dizzle, JD, Javon's brother.
Oh my god, Jake actually might be injured. He is stumbling.
And of the power, JD, lifting Gunther.
Braun is a bum. I swear, if he doesn't get Javon out, he's a bum. Jake actually had the potential to get Javon out.
And I Javon just can't lift. No way, Javon. If he wins,
If he wins again, I'm quitting WWE commentary. Oh wait, I'm still short, yeah. I'm retiring if Javon wins. Damn, no reaction, okay, y'all just want me to retire.
Who is next?
Joker Kyle.
Journey Tatu.
That's my cousin! That's my cousin!
Or less so bad to be sad and specified, but yeah,
no, but
what? And a Gunther.
Oh my god, please. Oh, Braun Strowman, no, you see how much Braun Strowman is as a bum. Actually a bum.
Braun's not a bum.
You see what he's
journey.
He messes everything up.
Already gets that.
Someone take Braun Strowman on those type shit, bro.
No, he won't
Thank
fear.
You, Dave. I'm actually happy that Dave and I did it
too. No, don't.
Damn.
Look
at him. Bro, why is Dave on fucking everyone up, bro?
So, I mean, he did pretty bad, though, against Jake. Jake was the only good person against, bro.
No. Let's go, Gunther.
Braun Strowman, so-
Let's go, Gunther.
Damn,
Let's go, Gunther. Let's go, Gunther.
Love you, Gunther. Love you, Gunther.
Can I kiss you, Gunther?
Bro,
this match?
Come on.
Please.
And CM Punk is in
here.
Journey Fall 2.
Did you want to take Braun Strowman out still?
Holy fuck, you know, thing. How do you have 0 stars in a Royal Rumble?
What do you mean it's 5 stars?
Now it's 5 stars. It was just at 0. No, I'm tripping. Am I?
Yeah.
Yes.
Is Dizzle the
goat? Gunther, can you take up Braun Strowman?
No.
Just call her JD. I don't know why they named them Dizzle. This shit sounds terrible, bro.
Someone take out Braun Strowman. He's a bum.
Is he supposed to be Diesel?
No.
Diesel. You're
He's supposed to be Diesel, but I don't know why. It's just in Serenity School. And who is number 30?
A burpee?
Oh my god.
That's my sensei!
Let's go.
Can we give the mic back to Christian?
Eat with them.
No.
Why do I get them? No. Them? No.
A burpee? Yay,
my time! Yay, my time! I'm eating!
Christopher's about to eat.
Oh my god, this is
about to get fired from WWE commentator.
Who?
So,
who's gonna get fired?
Christopher.
What did Christopher do?
Fuck you, bro. I'm still in the middle.
Come on.
This is what I'm saying. He's a bum.
He's a bum. Get away.
We're telling you this over and over again. He's a little disrespectful boy. Who's a bum? Bum.
Yeah,
he's a bum. He's a bum. He is terrible. He's 40 something.
And now there's Gunther and Braun Strowman. Two meaty men slapping meat. There goes Journey.
When the franchise, what old is he?
Who?
Jack's a bitch.
He's 15 years, so 55.
Exactly. Old head. Get him out of the freaking plane.
What is it?
Braun Strowman's 55 in the franchise. Get out of here. Too old for this.
50 is not.
50. You just said. He's 40 in real life.
No,
he just said 15
40
years.
In real life. This is 15 years.
No, it's not 15 years in the future, dumbass. It's just fucking.
Okay.
We returned in 2024, right? John didn't return with us in 2024. He was with us 5 years back whenever we were in WWE still. So that'd be 10 years in the future because it's 2034 in this one.
Oh, so 50. We're old.
He's not that old.
And now
R-truth.
Down to the final
50
and
old. He's halfway in his life, bro.
R-Truth is 62.
Please retire.
R-Truth is 62 in the storyline, dog.
And now,
and
Gunther.
That's R-Truth. You just go.
R-Truth is 62.
Round summon. Bomb.
Super kick.
Super kick.
Final two.
What is this?
Never seen this, bro.
No, no.
Damn, y'all are young as fuck. What the? Oh, how did that connect? What I'm saying.
Dropkick spot worked.
I'm happy if anyone wins at this point, though.
And I'll count them up. Chill. The way. Ugh. Joking.
You should okay.
You're too old.
Okay. Not like you've done Royal Rumbles multiple times. And now it's just gonna lag out. Oh,
that don't make no sense.
Here we go.
No way. Nah. That's fine. Yeah, bitch. Fuck off, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch.
Make nano fry with barbecue sauce.
Wait, I have a spear.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess.
Why do you have a spear?
I don't know.
No matter.
Yeah. Actually, that's a moon or something.
No, it's not. I'm just asking why it's a spear.
And why do you say
what's
it?
Wrong,
so,
huh?
Like, so
what's
mad?
What's your problem with? You got a problem?
Yeah, he said it like so mad. He was like, why do you have a spear? Like, bro.
I don't fucking know, dog.
You're a wannabe.
I am Roman Reigns. Acknowledge me.
Now chop another one.
Me.
See how?
Why the hell is it so corny? I actually laughed.
What did you even say, man?
See how?
Oh my
fucking God. Corny, but I actually laughed at it.
How was it corny, bro? Just say that.
Were you saying knee how after I said knee strike?
And there, he's going to WrestleMania 50.
I feel like he's still at a locked in spot. Oh my God, what a replay. Oh, blurry.
What was
going
the first?
To the main event of WrestleMania 50.
50 years.
This guy could run SmackDown. He
you
could
shut
go
up.
For his brother.